In this video, I'm going to explain how to do neural manipulation for fibular nerve. Fibular nerve is from sciatic nerve. Imagine it's from the hip area and it splits about here, about around the backside of knee. This becomes common fibular nerve. Imagine there is tibial nerve going to calf. Common fibular nerve, and there should be tibial nerve here. Common fibular nerve innervates anterior part of lower leg and foot. If common fibular nerve got damaged, you can't dorsiflex foot very well. Let's imagine this is foot. You can't dorsiflex. Dorsiflexion is this way. Common fibular nerve innervates anterior part of leg and foot. You know, this part is very easy to get damaged from leg kick, from martial arts. This is very, very fragile area. Why? Because common fibular nerve runs around neck of fibula. This place is very, very thin place. There are not many big muscles around this place, so it's very easy to get damaged. Okay? Again, sciatic nerve from above, it splits to two nerves, tibial nerve and common fibular nerve. I usually work on common fibular nerve about here, around neck of fibula. Again, this place is very easy to get damaged, especially from martial arts, leg kick. Now, let me show you how to do. Okay, now let's say this person is lying on supine position, and this is right side of knee. This is fibula. This is common fibular nerve. I usually work around here. I have to repeat again, this place is very easy to get damaged from martial arts. Okay, this place, it's very easy to find. Now I approach to nervous tissue. I usually use index finger or middle finger, whichever you feel comfortable. Let's say I use middle finger. I sink into nervous tissue and I put traction a little bit to distal way. By the way, this is exaggeration. I don't move this much. It's very, very tiny movement, very tiny movement. Let's say I move like this much and a little bit off. Then nervous tissue starts to move. I follow movement of nervous tissue. This movement is very random. It depends on people. Maybe it moves longitudinal way along axis of nervous tissue, or it may move like transverse way, or it may move like figure eight direction. Depends on people. By the way, its movement is very, very tiny. It's almost invisible from outside. Okay, then you follow movement until it is done. Again, common fibular nerve around neck of fibula. I approach, I sink into nervous tissue very softly. I put traction tiny bit, little bit off, but I am still on nervous tissue. Nerve starts to move. I follow movement until it is done. Okay. You know, fibular and tibial mechanics is very, very important for walking. Now, let's say if somebody got damaged, somebody got fractured from martial arts or too much running, if this part gets fractured, it can affect tibia, of course, fibula, of course, and also common fibular nerve. Again, this nerve innervates anterior part of leg and foot. This is very important nerve. Let me say one more time. I sink into common fibular nerve, little bit traction distally, little bit off, nerve starts to move, you follow until it is done. So in this video, I explained how to do neural manipulation for common fibular nerve. This area is freaking important. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.